and get some Fenty MATTEMOISELLE lipsticks so you can be fly. These are so pretty, so matte. Like, who would ever thought that you could make green lipstick look so cute? How did she even make this work? What? Me and Rihanna are about to have a discussion. We're gonna have a one-on-one about why it is that she keeps trying to steal all of our coins unannounced to anybody. All of a sudden she just wanna drop stuff out. Like, Rihanna, we're not all rich, okay? Some of us are going in debt because we're buying lipsticks and shit, you know? So give us some slack, Ri. Give me about like a solid month and a half before you put a release out, so I can stash my coin and I can be ready. I can be mentally prepared. I can have a sound mind. My wallet is prepared. The bank card is prepared. This one is the most dry out of all of the ones that I tried. It went on a little bit stiffer than the other ones. I mean, but I can already tell it's not going to be like smearing all outside the lines when I'm wearing it throughout the day. Yeah, I got 5 in total, but the 5th one that I got, it just didn't flatter me. It looked a little, it just wasn't cute on me. It just didn't look nice. And that one was called Spanked. This shade, one of the boys, the purple one, where am I going wearing that? I don't know. I'm going to have to wear a lip liner and my teeth might look yellow, but it's still cute. So, and then the shade Freckle Fiesta, I'm going to wear that in my sleep. Gonna wear that to work, to the gym, to the club, anywhere that I go, I'm gonna be wearing that shade. Candy Venom, winter, fall, spring, summer, it's gonna be on my lips because Rihanna wore it, and if it's good enough for Rihanna, it's definitely good enough for me. And then this one, Midnight Wasabi, this was the color that I had to get. I just had to get it because it's green and I don't have another green lipstick. And I want it to be fabulous. So I'm gonna see how it wears. I really do hope it wears well throughout the day because I am the kind of person that wears my lip glosses and lipsticks all day. Rihanna did that. Bitch better have my money. With all that being said, Rihanna got my coins. She's about to get yours too, I'm assuming, if you like any of these colors on my lips. And we're all victims here. We're all victims of Fenty Beauty. If you liked what you saw, click my last video, click a few others, like, share, subscribe, comment, you know, do all of it. Love you guys. Thanks so much. Bye.